This town is known for its mud baths, which is what we are going to be doing right now. And I don't know how these things work. You can wear a bathing suit, but the mud stains, so they recommend not wearing anything.
Is this you guys' first mud bath?
Yes.
This is the mud bath, and this is the heart that they drew in the mud.
It actually smells really gross.
Oh, that looks so gross. All right, my turn. Feels like I'm submerged in a tub of poop.
Our mud baths. It was really interesting. My skin feels really smooth and I don't think I smell like sulfur. Today is our last day doing nice things. Starting tomorrow, we are heading up to Yosemite and camping for 5 days. We probably should have done the order of this trip backwards. Camping first and then spas and relaxation. Very domestic today. We did some laundry and now we are going to the grocery store to buy supplies for our upcoming trip.
Banana. Banana.
To be healthy on this trip. You have?
Yeah. In high school, I did mud wrestling.
As an extracurricular?
It's for charity. It was like an inflatable pool, and they put mud and ketchup and mayonnaise and sweet and sour sauce and mustard.
And you wrestled in that?
I wrestled in it.